Hi, James Wedmore here, and in this very simple video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to perform the basic cut in your video editing software. Stay tuned. Okay, as promised, I'm going to show you how to make a really simple cut. We're doing this tutorial inside of Screenflow. It's a $99 video editing platform that doubles as a screen capture piece of software. In fact, I'm actually recording this video using Screenflow. Look at that. But it's really simple and it's really easy to use. A lot less complicated than some of the other stuff that's out there. Plus, it's inexpensive and I really like it. However, it is only for Mac users. Sorry, PC. Okay, so here is the most recent video I made, which ends with me awkwardly getting up to turn off the camera, which you can actually just see me right here getting up there. So what we want to do, the purpose here is to cut out that random footage. So what we'll do is we'll play the video for a second and find out where I want to magically end this video at the right moment.
Marketing Insider, thanks.
Okay, so I give it about a second or two after I say thanks. Now there's two things I can do here to cut it. I can either trim the clip by hovering my mouse over the end and dragging it right over to there, or I can hover my mouse and this little cursor bar thing, this red bar, and do a right click split clip, and then I can do whatever I want with this, like delete it. Now the magic of editing begins when we start to string our clips together. We get them trimmed to the right spot and then we just start putting them together on the timeline. So right here, I actually have a clip of my logo, and maybe I just want to put that right at the end, and obviously those will butt up against each other just like that. And now we've made two cuts, or a cut that transitions into the next cut. So that's it. That's as simple as it gets. And in this tutorial, that's all I want to share with you. So if you haven't seen my complete video on the basic overview of video editing for non-editors, I recommend you click the link on your screen and start watching that now. That's going to give you a big bird's eye view, a broad stroke picture of what you need to know about editing in order to get started. If you have already seen that video, well, there are links throughout it for other tutorials that I have, such as how to do the jump cut, how to do proper transitions, how to do B-roll, and a couple other things like that. So go ahead and click on any of those links and you can get started with those now.